Fire sweeps through a metro apartment complex and high winds fan the flames. That is first on Fox. The strong winds over the last couple of days have fueled some fires. Now dozens of people in the metro are without homes.
The latest fire this morning swept through a southeast Kansas City apartment complex. Fox 4's Dave Dunn joins us with what led to the fire. Dave?
Rob, a defective gas fireplace started it. The fire forced 18 people from their homes just 5 days before Thanksgiving. And given the time and size of the fire and the wind, firefighters say it's remarkable no one was hurt.
Blue sky replaces the ceiling for several people living in the Stonehaven Apartments at 83rd and Hillcrest Road after a fire tore through the building shortly after 3 Saturday morning. Daniel Stevenson is one of 18 people in the building forced out of their home. He sensed danger immediately, awoken by an explosion.
It just kind of sounded like it just went boom, and then I saw people looking out the window, and I yelled for my wife, you know, get up, there's a fire.
Firefighters say it started in a second-story apartment from a faulty gas fireplace, and the flames spread quickly.
We seen it on the backside, and then in a short period of time, we just started seeing coming this way, and we was like, wow, all them apartments are just gone.
Firefighters say high winds forced them to focus some efforts on preventing other nearby buildings from catching fire.
Going across the parking lot, hollering to everybody that it was a fire outside, get out.
After seeing the first flames, Michelle Goudeau warned neighbors who say they never heard smoke alarms. Now she helps many of them move out to what's left. Some lost everything. For Stevenson, a lot of household items and things like wedding pictures and important school notes. But for the minister in training,
just thank God we all got out with our lives, so we can always get the material things back.
And while it's a devastating start to the holiday season, the fire didn't tarnish what matters most.
Just to be with family. Just to be with family. I mean, that's what the holidays are all about anyway.
Fires estimated to cause $750,000 in damage. The Red Cross is helping victims with places to stay, and we're told the apartment complex will be able to provide long-term housing in vacant units to all of the victims. Dave Dunn, Fox 4 News, working for you.